next grammar point is aggregative numbers. Aggregative numbers express quantities in a group. For example, in English, when you say hundreds of people or thousands of dollars, it is quantity in a group. They are aggregative numbers. To make aggregative numbers in Hindi, you simply add the suffix o to the number. Let's start from the number 3. Teen, three, tino, all three. Tino ladkiyan, all three girls. Char, four, charon, all four. Charon dost, all four friends. Hazar is thousand, hazaron is thousands. Hazaron ghar, thousands of houses. Lakh is a word for 100,000 in Hindi. Lakhon, hundreds of thousands, lakhs. Lakhon log, lakhs of people, hundreds of thousands of people. There's an exception to this rule for the number 2. It is dono. Do is 2, dono is both. Dono bache, both kids. Hum dono, both of us.